talking Neil who?
Neil
Edwards. Well, where's he been? Is he having a bath still?
Yeah, yeah. His business is coming up. It's like, what, isn't it?
Oh,
they were in Japan.
The thing about it is, this is sort of like a conspiracy theory.
I heard there was a conspiracy theory that supply weapons are from the news.
Yeah.
Good morning, there's nobody watching, so...
Here's me out, Mark. That's what I'd like to do. Deliver it to you again, Ty. You are on camera, Mike.
Thank you.
the tag. Yeah. It's a small tag.
That's small.
Yeah.
That's small.
Yeah.
Go and get him after this. Get set up. That's good. That's just the Dave standard, that is.
Yeah. I'll go get him now, I'm ready.
I'd rather be working. I'm a model employee, I am, mate.
Here he is.
There he is.
Scott Benefield, give me this.
What?
Scott Benefield, give me this. Doing a class of in April. Okay. I've measured it all already.
What's the length? 10 inches, so.
I've got to go. 9 centimetres, so. 1. I measured it out and then I divided it by pi anyway, so.
Divide by 3 is close enough, isn't it? Good morning. We are just about to start a piece. I'm just going to get this into a slightly better angle for you, okay? That's a bit better angle, isn't it? Some glass from our furnace and we poured it into very long sort of bars, little bars, and we've cut them and we're going to fuse them together in the heat, a big long row, and then we're going to roll them up into another onto another piece of glass, and we're going to cut them and blow them and make a a blue and clear vessel with lines going down it. It's an Italian technique, and we're doing it here now. So this could be quite fun. So yes, cane work. This is glass cane. Crystal blue glass. This piece of equipment here is the furnace. The big bright orange thing is called a glory hole. It's really, really, that's a very, very hot chamber. This is where we're introducing the glass into to get it up to a really, we've got to get up to about 600-700 degrees centigrade so it all starts to melt into each other and these bits sort of like stick together. Going in there now. Not going very slowly, does it? Because the heat shock would make the glass shatter. I don't know if you ever put hot glass or cold glass into a hot water. Sometimes it can just shatter. So we're introducing it to a real big heat here. So this has to be done very, very evenly. Ask any questions you want. If you're logged in, you can type in and ask questions. They will come up on the screen for me to see, and I can answer them for you. Okay.
Yep.
It's crystal blue glass. This is we normally make can't find any glass around here. Right now, hang on. He's nearly got it.
Internet's a bit dodgy.
Thank you.
light to save the smoke, because that port was burning the wire that was plugged into it.
The
wire's not knackered, I saved it just before.
Oh, you got it on way round. Sorry about that. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
because that didn't look, that looked far too well.
It's because it wasn't quite pretty. You didn't quite on the square. Put it on the square, yeah, that's my part.
Okay. Get some more of the student.
Yeah, he's got it.
Yeah, that was it. It wasn't on the brackets.
Apologising for the language, I do apologise for the language. Right, when you come to mark the paper,
okay,
carry it and just marvel the back end.
Okay? Yeah. You want me to marvel the top though. I do want to keep the texture.
That's lovely, lovely, lovely. That's.
I haven't quite got that on camera, that bit.
No, I don't think the camera bit's that important. But...
Thank you.
see what vessel we're doing here. Don't worry about it, just carry on, okay? This is the first one. Just use it for a learning experience.
Thank you. I
that is how you make a donut, buddy.
That's terrible, mate.
Really?
Yeah, that's a bad donut.
I thought it was fine.
No, that's
bloody
horrible.
Oh, fair enough. I take it all back.
Yeah,
I thought you were going to put it away from someone else.
To ask any questions, okay?
Thank you.
began problems. Yes, please.
Unless you get sick of it, which can happen. It's quite a labour-intensive job. It's quite mentally intensive as well, especially when you're in all day. Five or six blokes working together as well, so it's one of those.
Well, whilst it's hot, oh my god, sorry about that everybody, I'm playing with the camera, trying to get you a better view. We'll be moving it around. What we're doing is we're making a Venetian style vase. Internet's pretty rubbish at the moment, isn't it?
£100
a week.
Good morning, welcome to Bristol Blue Glass. We're glass blowing. Bristol Blue Glass is real hot right now. Yes, so it's quite... Same again, Dave.
Okay.
want this stuff, Jim.
Glass. We're making a Venetian vase. A Venetian vase.
Bye-bye. gone through that flesh pumpsy yet? Oh, I think you were.
What?
You think you were? Well, no, I've been waiting for you to ask for it. Yes. Tara, Tara, Tara.
This is just the off-box set from what they're doing.
This is baked, yeah, you make stuff in. We can show these people up here on.
Alright, Jim. Alright, Jack?
Yeah. Lovely, lovely, lovely. We're on to something now. Nice and elegant and tall.
So, we've made a little glass from the off-cuts. So these are the off-cut canes. We've turned them into a little drinking vessel. So there's almost zero
waste.
There is no waste.
Last time. Do what you want to do. You're in front of the power.
I
sorry. I do apologise.
Coffee break now.
We will go.
That was nice, that one.